Collateral damage is a term invented for war, but it applies equally well to disciplining a teenage daughter. In both cases, the innocent suffer along with the guilty. Do you mind? I'm trying to write my column here.
They're clean. I showered.
I showered too, but there's still several parts of my body I wouldn't want on the table.